any age can have the HPV vaccine. We used to think that only women who'd never had sex could have the HPV vaccine because with most viral infections, once you've been exposed to the infection, there's no point in being vaccinated. But HPV is completely different from all the other virus infections that we think of. It now appears that women can be reinfected with the same virus. So one infection with HPV 16, for example, doesn't protect you from being reinfected at some time later on. The problem is that the HPV grows just in the skin of the cervix, and the immune system doesn't really see the virus there and doesn't really develop a very good immune response. And so a natural infection doesn't generate protection. Whereas with the vaccine, what we do is we take just one of the proteins from the coat of the virus and inject that into the muscle. And there in the muscle, the immune system sees the foreign protein and builds up a fantastic immune response. So after vaccination, it's almost certain that women will not get the virus types that they've been vaccinated against. So it's very effective at any age. Young girls seem to build up an even better immune response. So we're now going back from, instead of giving them three injections, we now give them two, and possibly even just one will be effective. In older women, you need to give the full course of three vaccinations because they don't build up an immune response quite as well. But it's still protective and stops you being reinfected with the virus. So anybody who is sexually active should think seriously about HPV vaccination.